Hi children and hi parents. I've come back with the activity. All you need is a cardboard which is recycled. I've taken it from a pizza box. If you don't have a cardboard, you can even take a colored paper. If you don't have a colored paper, even a plain paper would do. All you have to do is draw a tree with three branches actually. You can draw the way you want, you know. I'm making a smaller version of the one I've made. And the children, the older children can cut it with the baby scissors. To give it a shape of a tree. So here we are. Okay. It's something like this, branches of trees. Now to make it full of flowers, so this is a willow tree with white willow flowers, okay? Just dot it with a little glue. The younger kids, parents may have to just help them, and the older kids can do everything by themselves. A very simple activity. If you have some tissue